Alright, so now I am back in Diamond City because I need to go and get more bullets. They're locked, open, closed. So, gonna have to take off my power armor. I'm gonna wait for that amount of time. Like 2 hours. And then we should be able to visit the stores. So now, Atura's shop should be open.
My, how armored you look.
Thank you, Peter. Anyway, so we're off to hopefully we can buy like about 10-15 missiles, ammo, and we're gonna go down to missiles 12. So the 12 is specifically look at how much for one. I got 4 of them, but I can't sell them. I can sell my leftover helium core. Sell the jet. Sell them. Wedding ring is worth 125, but I don't want to sell that because that means something to this guy. So, yeah. Looks like I'm gonna have to sell my armor. I really don't want to sell the torso though, but I'm gonna keep everything else. So now I hardly have anything. So, I'm gonna have to sell the full quantum to 99. Really? Alright, so I'll just sell him one bubby thing. Why? Why can I not have anything? Okay, that was strange. Anyway, so now we are going to take all of these missiles and take one shotgun shell. I don't know what this one. And I want my bobby pin back. So anyway, let's go back to the mission at Swan's Farm, because you see I ran out of missiles before, but now hopefully I don't run out of missiles. Make sure you can see everything correctly. Thank you. sorry about the slow loading. I have no idea what is wrong with my internet, but it's taking forever to load. So I'm really sorry. Anyway, is Raid.
That wasn't in the script.
I mean, but I'm just here for the major guy. And start with the mayhem. So let's go. He dodges attacks. By him and